Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com and in this video I will show you how to add swipe up links to your Instagram stories. Adding links to your Instagram stories may attract your brand many potential customers and improve sales. It is much easier for your audience to swipe up and go directly to your website rather than manually typing website address into the internet browser. However, to be available to use this feature, you need to have either 10,000 followers or a verified Instagram account. Follow these steps to add swipe up links to your stories. So first of all, open up Instagram app and log into your account if you haven't already. Then click on the profile picture at the top left corner of your screen. Add a picture to your story. Tap on the link icon at the top of your screen. Under the swipe up link, select web link and insert your website link right here. After that, click on the checkmark icon at the right upper corner. Publish your Instagram story and you are good to go. Now your audience will be able to swipe up your Instagram stories and go directly to your specified website. I hope that you found this guide helpful and were able to add swipe up links to your Instagram stories. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.